Yeah. Alright, I got the second video start. Hey, Brian, you need to dance. I'm filming, dude. I got the second video going.
And then Kyle's gonna get up and do some dance music so we can all be crazy. And if anyone gets hurt, there's a doctor in the house. Right there.
Now, this I can't. Perfect. Right, it's like that.
In the center. I'm going out with you on a night sky. You put it in the shade. What are you doing?
Hey, your story is more amusing than the story right now. Oh my god, it's like, are you guys talking about Bruce Jenner?
I don't know what's up with her. When I was a kid, she was an Olympic hero. Now, I don't want to know anything else.
And now he's hearing all this on his video.
She must be a bunch of like old Kardashians.
She's a lesbian.
I don't understand.
She's got a girlfriend.
I don't understand. God.
And no, we're not talking about Brian either. That's for your video people. We're not talking about Brian. We're talking about Bruce Jenner. He's a man, woman at the same time. Whoa. Anyways.
What are you, 70?
80 years old.
At this point, listen, if I thought I was a woman, I'm keeping my cock.
Why would you want to cut that off?
Why would I go through half my spectacle, like, get rid of it?
Why would any guy want to do that?
The truth is, it does not make any sense to me.
I would never do that.
My oldest friend is the director of National Army Procedures.
Dude, I need to get at it. I know how to do this dance. I can't see shit. I can't see. I'm the videographer. There we go. Wanna go dance?
Exactly.
Hey, you wanna go dance?
That's
I feel like a loser from here filming this. I got it all figured out.
At this point, I don't judge anybody. I want a hero. I want to know it. No, listen. And I'm not saying that's what they're doing. I'm going to fuck up your life.
That's when you change your sex.
God damn, at this Everybody's point. Like,
I would just be glad if I could find somebody who wants to be in a relationship with
me. Listen, if I was 8 years old.
Okay, that's all I'm looking for.
If I was 8 years old, I'd be a vegetarian.
I can't even do it.
I'm not. I don't know your orientation toward meat and all that, but I'm just enjoying meat too much.
How can people not eat meat? I love hamburgers, hot dogs.
Right. But if I were to think of that, I love animals so much that if I were to think of that.
I love red meat.
Oh my sorry. God. Beer. I saw this thing.
Look, it's a menage a trois out there. Nice job, Brian.